Hey Noah, how you doing, bud? Hey, Sprout. Good, good, Noah. Give me a second, guys. That one. That one. Right, it snowed. Where am I looking for? Where are we? Production chains. Where did I leave it? There's plenty in there. That's, I know it's getting short, but there's no wood. Clothes, plenty in. Still making furniture. Planks are starting to get low. Water's still plenty in, not bothered about the oil, sugar, that's going to come out in one of my crops. Cake's full, butter's full enough, needs a bit of oat, but there's plenty. 2,160 per month of honey. It only uses one in the recipe, so that's 4 months worth in there. I'm not bothered about that. Plenty of wool in there. Full up. Right, so production chains are done. Haminals full. I must have, very, very efficient here. I've filled everything up. Oh, very efficient. And it's only 10:30 in the morning. Nothing to be done but go to bed. I'm not going to be on mega long tonight, guys. I've got my youngest staying with me, and I'm in his bedroom, so that's why I've come on a bit earlier tonight. I'm Xbox Series X, Noah, and if you're asking what to buy, I would still say Xbox Series X, unless you're a diehard PlayStationer in the first place. But if you're undecided, I would go Xbox. Right, February, what can I plant? Cotton. In the snow. Okay. Find me a big tractor. That'll do just nicely. Hey Gibby, how you doing, bud? I'm good, mate. Shattered. We did a full on day to day. Like, if it had been a bit nicer weather, I think I'd have got finished in a day of fitting 3 out of 4 cameras because one of them's out of stock and an alarm. but it means we're not going to have much on tomorrow, so I'm hoping for an early finish. Fingers crossed. I honestly have been tempted. I tell you what would have swayed me for a PS5 was a controller. And you can get controllers, but they're expensive. And I was like, just added cost. And then when I looked at all the specs, it was like, nah. Xbox hard drive specs alone, just nobody can beat them. So what's everybody been up to today? Cereal's full. When's my cereal go for sale? Oh, I bet. I bet, Gibby. I couldn't think of anything more torturous. That crane in the way. Ooh, that was close. Sitting on your ass. But it's a beautiful ass though, isn't it, Sprue? So I need, what I'm gonna do is convert where have I left this sodden thing? Is that him there? It is. Soft and squishy. no real benefit to me stacking up sugar for an end of year sale for the best price. Just basically stock up my production chains and then sell it. Nope. Yep. Oh. That's not good. Go attached. The best way to do block paving, mate, is jet wash, but make sure you put your fine sand back down. It's rained on and off, Gibby. When it wasn't raining, it was really nice. Or, yeah, it's rained on and off. But the worst part's done, so if it can do what it wants, I've got to change the rear floodlight for them tomorrow. But that's nothing major. Other than that, it can piss down all at once tomorrow. Hey Andy, how you doing, bud? Yeah, good mate, I was just telling the guys. Tired, really long day. Full on, like, on the job. 6 hours non-stop. 6 hours non-stop. No breaks, no breakfast, no lunch. Came home, I was starving and thirsty. A three pointer. Damn it. I certainly wouldn't say a date in the diaries, Andy, but I'm definitely coming back on. First of all, I haven't played for what, a month and a bit? So, what I'm hoping to do is maybe just have a join in on Gibby's and Chrissy's stream one night. Just get me get my eye back in, get controls remembered, and get used to the new map. Oh, tell me about it, mate. I mean, it wasn't like the day didn't like go well. It was because it went too well, basically. Normally, you know, we need to pop out and get, I don't know, you know, screws, for example, or pick something up, or, and while we're out, you know, we'll go and get some lunch and have a break. And but today, just pretty much the whole day just went so smooth. And you know, when it's like that, you don't want to stop. I mean, we've got another bank holiday coming up, haven't we? Probably not for poor Gibby. Him being from foreign lands. Yeah, doing good, mate. Just, but if I get this job finished early tomorrow, That'll be good. Should be a good early finish for that. Unlucky, bud. No, it was only because I looked at the calendar. I was saying the other night. It was only because it was on Spruce Stream. It's only because I booked somebody in that I saw in the diary it's my birthday next week. I didn't even realise that. Realised it was my birthday and a bank holiday next week. Ah, you just don't care when you get my age, mate. But yeah, Spruce, can you remember when I had all these IT runner trailers all lined up over here? With me year's stock. 3.5 million, mate. Selling all that. Yeah, the Jubilee weekend, all going well. Weather dependent, I won't be streaming unless I stream something like totally bizarre, like not from a like Xbox, because I'm going to be up me brother's big family. That's I think I did it last year. Took the caravan up to my brother's and we celebrate, right, it's just to get together with family, the excuses, celebrating my sister-in-law's birthday. It's normally the weekend before the normal bank holiday. He was actually not going to do it this year because they're going away to some thing, can't remember what. But now with the bank holiday, the Jubilee shift and everything around, he's decided he's doing it that weekend. Oh, there's another little gadget I've put on here, Sprue. I haven't tested this one. I had a Git Long one in before, but that was no good. I've put a pallet pusher in. Well, that wasn't very successful. Yeah, the big long one did that. It says you're supposed to stop production before, but obviously with the honey you can't, it doesn't show on the production line. But But all I'll have to do is let them push this way and they'll stack that way and they'll stack that way. Yes, Bruce here. He'll be on FS, mate, watch. Look at that. There's no hiding. He's on FS. He's supporting his own farm. He's supporting his own farm. He's not even talking to you, Andy. It is, isn't it, mate? That's what I thought. I mean, no, I'm not trying to stir the situation with a big spoon or anything, but yeah, I think he's been very rude to you there, mate. Well, that's all I can plant in February is cotton. Yep. And I'm only doing one that field, that size of cotton, is enough to keep me going for a full year on the production line. Oh, sprue. How's that for a field? Told you mine's bigger than yours. I wouldn't take it to heart, Andy. You know he can't multitask. There you go, there's a good view of it for you. Hey, Space Dive. How you doing, bud? Hope you and family's well. You get him trolled, Sprue. Go on! Lurking and lurking. Appreciate it, bud. Actually, Andy, it won't be on my stream, but if Gibby and Chrissy's, Gibby or Chrissy's on tonight, I'll be able to play her on the other Xbox in my bedroom. Unless I just fall asleep. Yeah, yeah, whatever, Andy. We believe you. So that one still needs oilseed radish, but I can't put that in until March. The big one I am going to do soybean, so that's in April, so that's all right. do the oilseed radish in March. 1 month that'll be ready. Put the soybean in April. That field's going to be sugar beet. No, that field's going to be sugar beet. That field and that field probably oat. That field was corn last time, which I need corn. I need corn and oat, so I'm doing both of those. And any general flour. So bread wise, no, flour wise. You do 3,600 of wheat on a 5-4 ratio. Oat flour, so I might do 'll make that one the sugar beet and make them three oat, because then I can probably join that up there. That goes too steep there for me to go over there, but this is all flat here now. Could possibly join those two together, and at that I think's flat enough to go straight along there. Maybe get rid of that corner. Yeah, you're probably right, Andy. Have I missed something on a stream somewhere? So I might as well. Why has that just done that? Oh, I know why. What month are we in? February. How can you be on the opposite team? Unless you were playing twos. 2v2. So, I need decent sized trattoria. Nope. Yep. Ah, like he normally does. Hey, don't worry about space dive. It's a good job Sprue streamed yesterday. If he'd have streamed today, I wouldn't have even had time to call in and say hello. Yeah, I believe you, Gibby. Oh, there's a bloody cedar up there waiting. I'll set two away. All right, Andy. Why did I get pins and needles when I'm in here, in my left hand? Right, what goes in, Oat can go in now. I'm going to need loads of cedars here. Right, so I won't combine them fields yet then. Need that one. I think he's working on, he's doing Calmlands, isn't he, Andrew? It might be one I try. I might give that precision farming a go. Tell you what I found on here the other day, Spru. There's a limit on how many AI workers you can hire. Don't know if you were aware of that. I mean, I've played FS15, FS19, now FS22, and I've never hit the limit before. But the game doesn't half slow down. On the other Xbox, the game doesn't half slow down. Like loading the maps and stuff. Oh, Are there any cedars on the gore? Nope. What's that? Oh, it's the bale chucker outer. Ooh, it smells like dinner's on. Ooh. Hey?
Dinner's nearly done.
Oh, dinner's nearly done, apparently. 15 metres, 12 metres, 8 metres. Carrying 7-8. I've got two of those and I've got one of those. Grid Legends. He's not powerful enough. He's too powerful. He's good. Definitely not then. I was thinking about getting that Star Wars, the Luke Skywalker saga. Why has he stopped rolling there? What was I going to put in this field? This one's going to be corn. When's corn going in? Next month. Right, so those two big fields are next month. When can I put sugar beet? Sugar beet can go in now. I can hear the timer going for my tea. He's getting that cooked faster than I thought. I thought I'd get about an hour done. toad in the hole, mate. With a something chucked in the middle of it, probably a lamb casserole or beef stew or something. Why isn't it not picking up for furt? Am I out of solid fertilizer? Ah, that's not solid, it's liquid fertilizer. Isn't it? I think that's liquid. I know what I'm doing wrong. It's that middle thing. There you go. Always miss a bit. I think it'll be a takeaway tomorrow or Thursday, mate. Possibly tomorrow, just to complete me lazy afternoon if I get this early finish. Right, now I need another big one. That's what she said. That's a fork truck. That's a little. He needs to finish off. Oh, that's why, because that's why he stopped. The bloody chutes have come through already. Oh, he was probably halfway through his job when I skipped the day, not realising. I hate it when I do that. What power's this? The Axion 960. Oh, that's a big boy. Where's the weeders? Cultivators. What was that? Was that a text? Yeah, customer thanking me. Nice one. Where the hell's me? Oh, they're in this end shed. When my dinner's ready, I'm going to end the stream early tonight, guys, because I want to sit down and eat my tea properly. And now Kieran will be going to bed shortly after that, or at least in his room shortly after that. If you're on later on, Gibby, I might, if you're on COD, if I get back on, might drop in on your server if you don't mind, mate. Oh, there's me, the weeder there. Right, so that's that field progressing. He's getting planted. That's getting... Alright, I need another one. He'll do. Where did I leave that cedar? What are you on, Sprue? Who the is Lisa? Is he in the wrong chat? So that field is now planting, that field is planting, that field is de-weeding, that's month, next month, that's next month. So is this one, which I was going to put oat in. What I should probably do is buy a wide one and change that guy there. I knew he was. Come on, Sprue. Cat's out of the bag now. Who's Lisa? Aisha will be jealous. Well, you're not very good at it, Sprue. So, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got one more. So, wrong menu. Still no seat. What is that? Go to there and get one of the huge ones. Remember to roll all these before I flip onto the next month. Shop's this way. So you've only got 3 friends, bro. I'm going to stick this one across the top to create a header, because it's not going to get the turnaround I need from the edge of the map. Now you're just showing off, Gibby. Shush now. Shush. Oh, nice one, Gibby. Are you going to shift over to YouTube or are you sticking to Twitch? Right, I'm going to wait for that guy turning around, then I'm going to call it, guys. Nearly an hour. Anyway, you've had an update of how No Man's Land's going. Apologies, it's a short one, but hopefully I'll get on tomorrow. Should be an early finish. Fingers crossed, touch wood and all that malarkey. And have a good night, everybody. Appreciate you all being here, as always. And if I'm lucky, Gibby, I'll drop in on yours later on. Have a good night, everybody. Much love, and catch you all later.